priority was to assist in organizing trainings and courses for doctors and nurses in the Clinical Skills Training Center of Two Moon Hospital. I helped to set up an online booking system for medical equipment as well. I have never imagined that I could have a chance to work in a hospital.
I applied for internship from an extensive list of social service, government-related and other business organizations. I received a step-by-step guide in writing resumes, getting ready for my interview, and reflect upon my experiences through written reports and presentations under the mentorship from an advisor at HKBU and my chosen organization.
It was a fruitful experience for me. I have not only learned some administration skills,
I am now familiar with how large-scale public events are organized.
I learned how to work in a team.
And I am now more aware of the happenings in the social and cultural scene in Hong Kong. It made me more confident in organizing events,
provided me a chance to discover my strengths and weaknesses.
Being part of a team and working with all kinds of people,
this helped me to understand myself better.
How sociology can interact with the art industry and create more possibilities ahead.
To record experience, I'm always glad that I visited the UK with tremendous support by Faculty Student Experiential Learning Grant. This is the important ingredient of my university life. I visited few cities of UK in thorough and eyes-opened learning generally. For example, London, Cambridge, York, Oxford, Sheffield, and so on. I did a certain investigation on the custom, culture, and ideology of the UK. The journey did fulfill my research purpose, as I want to know more about the connection between overseas Chinese group and people lived in British Hong Kong. The outreach experience still encourages me to attempt anything new in my recent research-related work and activities. Joining a kind of spiritual outreach program does definitely encourage me to think out of the box and to step out of the comfort zone. I'm always grateful to have overseas journey supported by the faculty and my home department.